Hello students, let us see one problem. Okay, from the gaseous state, at what temperature will oxygen molecule have same root mean square velocity as hydrogen? Okay, so that is, what is the formula student? RMS is equal to, that is 3RT by M. So for, if you are asking, that is RMS for what student? O2. Okay, is equal to RMS, what is that, is H2. So RMS O2 means what student? 3RT by, that is molecular mass of O2 is equal to 3RT by, that is H2, that is MH2. So see student, so root will be cancelled out, 3 will be cancelled out, RR will be cancelled out. Temperature here they have given student 200 degrees Celsius, Kelvin they have given. So T upon, okay, MO2 means oxygen molecular weight 32 is equal to T, here they have given student 200 upon, that is 2, right? Now student, how much they are, the root also cancel out, no? 2, so it will be 100. So here is the T is equal to, how much will come student? T is equal to, it will come 3200 Kelvin. So let us check out any option which we can match. 32 minus 3200 is okay student. But here the R values are given in the degree Celsius. So T in Kelvin, if you want a degree Celsius, so what we, that is T in degree Celsius, what is 3200 minus 273. 3200 minus 273, if you are coming, calculating, it is coming 2927 degrees Celsius. So this will be our answer, 2927 degrees Celsius. So correct option is option number D. Here you can see out student, RMS speed URMS is equal to root 3RT by M. Equating RMS speed expression for the oxygen and hydrogen molecule. So root 3R into 2 equal to 3RT, root 3RT by 32. So the temperature will come 2927. Thank you so much for watching, friends.